well known that hydrocarbons are produced from the subsurface. However, many people misunderstand the nature of the underground storage of these hydrocarbons. People may think that hydrocarbons are stored in underground tanks or empty spaces. This has nothing to do with reality. To understand the nature of hydrocarbons subsurface storage, we have to first understand the basic structure of rocks. Rocks can be divided into two main parts, which are the rock matrix and the pores. The rock matrix represents the rock grains, while the pores are the void spaces presented between these grains. These pores are the storage spaces for the hydrocarbons inside the rock. In order to know the storage capacity of a reservoir rock, we have to be familiar with a term called porosity. Porosity is the fraction or percentage of pore volume to bulk volume. Bulk volume is V pores plus V grains. Porosity can be classified into absolute porosity and effective porosity. Absolute porosity deals with the total pores inside the rock, while effective porosity only deals with the interconnected ones. Pores can be divided into two main parts, which are pore body and pore throat. Porosity is mainly dependent on pore body, while pore throat affects the permeability, which is going to be discussed in another video. Porosity is affected by many geological factors. We will discuss some of them briefly. Number 1. Degree of sorting. Well-sorted round grains have a high porosity, which is 30 to 40%. However, in poorly sorted grains, smaller grains fit between larger grains, causing a dramatic decrease in porosity. Number 2. Compaction. As overburden pressure above the formation increases, the grains are compacted closer to each other, causing a reduction in porosity. Number 3. Cementation. It represents the material binding the grains together. As it increases, it plugs the pores between grains, causing a reduction in porosity. Number 4. Mode of packing. In case of cubic packing, bulk volume is equal to the side of the cube power 3, so V bulk equal 2R all power 3 equal 8R cubed. While grain volume is equal to the volume of a sphere, as the cube contains 8 spheres, with each sphere participating by its 1 over 8 volume. So, V grains equal 4 over 3 pi R cubed. As we discussed before, V bulk equal V grains plus V pores. So, V pores equal V bulk minus V grains. By dividing V pores by V bulk, the radius is cancelled and the porosity is equal to 47.6%. By repeating the same steps but with a rhombohedral system, the porosity is equal to 39.5%. Each mode of packing has its unique porosity value. Porosity calculation is essential as it represents the storage capacity for reservoirs. Porosity can be used with other factors to determine the original oil in place, which is the total amount of oil that is potentially in a reservoir. If you liked this video, please support us by hitting the like and subscribe buttons below. Don't forget to share it with your friends for their benefit. Thanks for watching.